morning, and it has been just another, unfortunately, violent 24 hours around Chicago, something that we're talking about all too often. At least two dead, six others wounded, including three critically. This coming as police try to find the gunman who killed an 11-year-old girl making s'mores with her friends during a sleepover.
Other two deadly shootings, one on the west side, the other happening just a couple of hours later on the south side.
Police are investigating a shooting that has left two men dead in the South Chicago neighborhood this morning. Happened just before 5 o'clock in the 9100 block of South Commercial Avenue. Not much information is being released at this point, but we're going to be following it throughout the morning. Stay tuned for more details as it becomes available.
One of those shootings happened on the south side, the other on the west side. Both of those incidents involved police, and the two suspects in those two separate cases are both dead this morning.
Welcome to Area Code 773, The Go. What you just witnessed was murder, gangbanging, police brutality, and political corruption in a system that was designed to keep us down and unjust. You have one woman, Lois Ann Johnson, Big Mama, who refuses to let this negative stigma of our city affect the way she raised her family and the love she had for her community. She refuses to let gangbangers run her life, crime run her life, or political corruption change her life. She refuses to sit down because all she know how to do is fight. Lois Ann Johnson, Big Mama, is going to show you how to beat the system, how to love your family, and how to raise your children against all odds, and how to unify our people back again. Welcome to this urban drama, Area Code 773 The Go.